My parents were school teachers. They were both deeply imbued with their values of their faith. My mom's a saint. My dad, tough, strict, old school. They worked hard and worked overtime so that my brother and I would be able to go to good schools and get good jobs and have even more opportunity than they did. I'm running for governor because I think this state needs to prepare for the future. We need to plant, not just harvest. We're a great state, but we need to invest in the future. I would like to see Texas be the state that leads the nation in high-wage job growth. Jobs that have innovation and technology and clean energy. That means we need good job training. It means we need to educate young Texans. We need government to be well-run in Austin. I would use state offices for the public. Bring the best talent in the state, regardless of background and party, so that we could serve the citizens and get things done. I'm Bill White. I'm in it for Texas.